And in other South Park news, elementary school teacher Miss Chokes on Dick's autopsy has shown that the semen in her stomach belonged to school counselor Mr. Mackey. However, the semen apparently did not contribute to the death, and so Mr. Mackey's identity is to remain anonymous.
Hey, Butters!
Ah! Hey, what are you doing, man? Cartman said he has something really cool to show everybody. You gotta come.
Cartman?
Behold, you all see my tiny minions groveling at my likeness. I am Eric Cartman, God.
Hey, we pay for the sea people too. How come they're not making statues of us?
Be you not jealous, Jew. I am creator of all things. Yay.
That is very impressive, Eric. What do you intend to do with your underwater society?
I'm going to send a message to my people and tell them to develop a great machine that will shrink me down to their size so I can live amongst them forever.
Ah-ha!
The hell is wrong with you, Butters?
They did that on The Simpsons! Ha! Treehouse of Horror, episode 4F02, the Genesis Tub. Lisa loses a tooth, and the bacteria on it starts to grow and makes a little society, and they build a statue of her thinking she's God. Ha! Ha-ha-ha!
So?
Yeah, so?
Dude, The Simpsons done everything already. Who cares? Yeah, they've been on the air for like 13 years. Of course they've done everything.
Every idea has been done, Butters, even before The Simpsons.
Yeah. In fact, that episode was a ripoff of a Twilight Zone episode.
Really? So I shouldn't care if I come up with an idea and The Simpsons already did it. It doesn't matter. Everything is back to normal. I think I can go back to trying to destroy the world again.
Good for you.
Yeah, that's great, Butters. Now get the hell out of my room.